So good afternoon to all the participants. So I'm very happy to welcome you all for this last session, that is a feedback and validity session of this 5 days online sponsored faculty development program on earthquake resistant structural systems and design for buildings and structures. So I'd like to start the session with a note of thanks, in fact. So at the outset, I'd like to thank our principal for permitting me to apply for this TEL-FDP program, because as you know, so only limited number of proposals can be submitted from institute. So when I asked the principal to apply for this, he immediately said yes. So even though so many more departments are there in our institution, so I got a chance to apply for this proposal under this scheme. And fortunately, so we got the grant also for this to conduct this program. So I'd like to thank our principal first for this. And secondly, I'd like to thank all the participants here, because so a lot of participants have registered. In fact, so the 200 is the limitation, as you know very well. So we have approved almost 200 participants, but due to certain reasons or due to certain unavoidable circumstances, about 180 participants, they have turned up for this particular FDP. So without your participation, this definitely the program is not going to be a successful one. So I'd like to thank all the participants present here for your presence with a lot of patience for these entire 5 days program. So thank you all for that. And so my next sincere thanks to all the speakers, because we have, I mean, we have put a lot of efforts to arrange the speakers. So in order to identify renowned speakers in this particular area, because in India, if you are aware that finding the earthquake experts is very difficult. So just I've gone through the website and gone through the website of various reputed institutions, and I identified potential speakers, and all the speakers arranged for this particular FTP program were very kind enough, and they were very humble, in fact. So I approached all of them through email, but immediately I got the response from all of them. So I would like to personally thank all the speakers in this forum, so for accepting our invitation to grace this particular FDP program with their presence, and also for sharing their rich expertise in their domains. Okay, so for I'd like to thank especially Professor CVR Murthy, Professor Katta Venkatramana, and also Dr. Muthumani. So Dr. Muthumani is known to me even since 2008, but still Professor CVR Murthy, I didn't have much contact with him, and Professor Katta Venkatramana, once he visited the institution, my previous institution. But many of the speakers are new to me, but even though they were new to me, so when I approached through mail, so they have immediately gave their consent to deliver the lecture, this particular FDP program. So thanks to all the speakers. So from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to convey my sincere thanks to all the speakers. And my next thanks is to Ms. Ruby Freya Madam, because she's the co-coordinator of this particular program. So without her support, definitely it is not possible for me to conduct this program. So as you know, so there are a lot of works involved in organizing this kind of program. So especially she coordinated very well in responding to all the queries raised by the participants through WhatsApp group or whatever it is, through phone calls, through emails, whatever it is. So whatever clarifications you have raised, so I think she has clarified, and she has done her best to satisfy all the participants. So I must thank Ms. Ruby Freya on this occasion for her good support, and for lending her support. She has supported me a lot in organizing this particular FTP program.
Thank you.
So as a summary of this FTP program, I can say, so just I'd like to summarize so what are the things happened in this past 5 days FTP program. So we started our program on 7th June. So we had the first session by Dr. K. Muthumani. And so he gave the introduction to earthquake engineering. So for the first session was handled by him. And the second session, we had Professor Katta Venkatramana, so from NIT KC Uratkal. So he was such an experienced professor, and he talked on engineering seismology and lessons from past earthquakes. And the last session, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Yes. So the last session of the first day, so we had Professor CVR Murthy from IIT Madras. So he gave us a thorough input about the Indian earthquake design codes. So on that day, and the second day, so we had Dr. Dipendu Punia. So he's from BITS Pilani, Rajasthan. So he has talked about the performance-based seismic design. And we had the session from Dr. Ajay Chaurasia. So he talked about, he gave a complete overview about the seismic resistant design and construction of masonry buildings as well as the confined masonry buildings. And I am very happy to say here that we had two sessions by Dr. Hecht, because he know very well about this particular FDP program, how this program has been initiated. Because as I said in the introductory sessions, in fact, we have planned this FDP program in the November, December itself. So from that point onwards, Dr. M.N. Hecht, he guided me a lot in identifying the speakers. So he was very much enthusiastic, and he readily accepted to deliver the sessions, two sessions for this particular FDP program. So he gave me a lot of inputs for conducting this FDP program. So I must acknowledge Dr. M.N. Hecht here. So he's from Dr. Ambedkar Institute of Technology. So he delivered two sessions on performance of structures based on dynamic response sensitivity using SFEM. And also he talked about how this machine learning, IoT techniques, and also the sensors play an important role in the health management of structures. And we had another general session on 9th, that is Wednesday, by Dr. Renika Devi. Again, I must thank her, because only on later stages I approached her, Dr. Renika Devi, but she immediately said yes, and she gave the dates immediately also, because only after booking all the technical sessions, there was no slot, so I gave just one slot to her. She immediately accepted that slot, so I must be thankful to her for that. So she talked about mental and emotional development, so which was enjoyed, that particular session was enjoyed by all the participants, I hope so. And so the last session on the Wednesday, so we had a session on design of steel structures for seismic resilience. So Dr. P.C. Ashwin Kumar, so he's from Department of Earthquake Engineering. So I can say, when I talk about Dr. Ashwin Kumar, so all the experts are, very much dedicated, because almost all the speakers have sent an email that you please restrict your sessions to 60 to 75 minutes. Because I think the first day, the session was delayed by a little bit. So from next day onwards, from when I sent the reminder mail to all the resource persons, so I just put a word in the mail that please restrict your session to 60 to 75 minutes, and then we can have 10 to 15 minutes for discussion. But in spite of that, all the speakers, they have engaged for almost for two sessions, almost for 1.5 hours to 2 hours duration. So that much dedicated they are from the institutions like IIT, CBRI, whatever it is. So they are very much dedicated. So in that way, I must thank Dr. P.C. Ashwin Kumar also for his excellent session on design of steel structures for seismic resilience. And yesterday we had Dr. Jagabandhu Dixit, such a young person, but knowledgeable person too. So he talked about liquefaction and also how to assess the liquefaction potential and what are the various mitigation techniques available for the liquefaction. So that session also was very much informative. Then we had a session by Dr. K.S. Dinesh Kumar. So he discussed about the different seismic retrofitting techniques in terms of plate bonding or use of FRP, etc. So he gave a different input for this particular FDP. Then the last session of yesterday, we had Dr. K. Muthukumaran. So he is a professor from NIT Trichy. So he has also talked about how the RCC piles behave due to the strengthening of FRP, especially under the lateral loads. Okay, so that session was also very informative. So he discussed about the experimental results, whatever they have done in their lab at MIT Trichy. And today we had a very interesting session by Professor Hina Gupta. So she's also very young, but still a lot of information she gave through her lecture on effect of earthquake on heritage structures. So this is the summary of the FDP program. So I hope all the participants, you have enjoyed thoroughly all these 5 days sessions. So definitely this is the first AACTL sponsored program conducted by our department from SBCE. So I'd like to stop at this point. And so now this is the time. So I'd like to hear some oral feedback from the participants, even though you have submitted your feedback through the online portal. So definitely the feedback is going to be a great motivation for us in organizing our future programs, because from SBCE, from the Department of Civil Engineering, so during the pandemic period itself, we used to conduct a lot of webinars, so for the benefit of the students and the faculty members. So we'll do that continuously. So your motivation is very much essential, and your feedback is very much essential for us in improving our future activities as well. Okay, so I'd like to hear some oral feedback from the participants. So participants can come forward and you can introduce yourself, and you can just say a few words about our program.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Myself, I'm Chandrika, ma'am, from Government College of Engineering, Salem. I'm a research scholar. I'm doing my full-time PhD under earthquake engineering. I'm very much interested in learning things regarding earthquake. I have gone through ATL portal, and I have found in June one FTP is there. It's this FTP which I have attended. Previously, I had some scattered of knowledge regarding this FDP, the flow of content through my research, and also in my mind it is not in the correct format. After attending this FDP, I can able to understand and categorize all this thing in an arrangement of order. From it started, the day started, the FDP day started with introduction of a seismology, and then the flow goes on continuously. So it helped me a lot in understanding the basic, and I revised my basic, and I have gone through the new techniques as you said from Dr. Hedde and from Dr. Priyamurthy. I have interacted with many queries with this.
Chandrika madam, can you please switch on your video? Suppose if it is comfortable for you, can you please switch on your video and speak?
Ma'am, sorry, ma'am.
Okay, no issues.
So I want to personally thank you for you and your institute to organizing this kind of FDP, ma'am. I have learned a lot from this FDP. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, madam. Thank you, Chandrika, ma'am.
Madam,
Dr. Neetu, yes, you can go.
Yeah. I'm Dr. Neetu Aras. I'm associate professor at Dayananda Sagar College of Engineering, Bangalore. Yeah. Ma'am, I just want to thank you for organizing such wonderful FDP. And it was loaded with all knowledgeable people from all streams of earthquake discipline. And it was so interesting that I just wanted to let you know that all of us are engaging classes now. But it was so interesting, though 80% was mandatory, I made it 10% because I used to prepone my classes to 8 o'clock and after 4 o'clock. So it was that much interesting. And I would love to attend more and more FDPs. So if at all, like, it is organized from your side. And the extended version of earthquake, that retrofitting aspect was also covered very well. And also about the Renuka Devi's ma'am session, though it was out of the topic, it was so interesting and it made us to think about a student psychology also. So I just want to thank you for the initiative taken, and it was very well done with the resources, available resources, ma'am. That's it. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Dr. Neetu, for your encouraging words. Thank you so much.
Okay, my name is Gangesh Kumar Thakur, and currently I am assistant professor in Department of Civil Engineering in RVS College, Jamshedpur. Engineering College in Jamshedpur, and also a senior design engineer in ASP engineering consultant. I'm working with some consultant also. And sometimes I get opportunity to do test for the structures in NIT Jamshedpur also. So first of all, I would like to thank you, ma'am, that this all FDP program was organized in such a nice way that it really updated few things in me. I think that whatever updates they want to in code books, you know, if you go on a website and search the videos and other things in research material, so you don't have sufficient time to get the summarization of everything. So I think that many of the lecturers, whoever deliver their speeches, they updated us with the code books, modern code books, and the many new code books I got to know, this is for the ductility of rebars and all. I should refer to these code books also. So that was a few upgradation. I think it must be a little bit helpful to everyone, not only with me. Second thing is that I am in design field also. So what happens, we don't get confidence because something we are teaching and something we are designing totally this is both are the complete different aspects. So after joining such FDP, I think that as a design engineer, I have developed many confident, that is structure according to my logic. I have designed the connections like that in IDTR building. So the connection I provided, bracings and also it was okay. So such FDP, through researchers, we come to know that design was there. And in codebook also, if SMRF, OMRF is there in IS 1893. So what is the exact meaning? So all these things we have updated through these, I have updated through this FDP. And third and the most fruitful thing I will like to say, that such platforms give us an opportunity. Dr. Neetu ma'am, Professor Neetu ma'am is a professor to me. She has taken my structural analysis subject. She might not be remembering me, I think, in Dhyanand Sagar College. So through these such platforms, we get opportunity to meet our ma'am's teachers, professors also who have taught us during our engineering, and some researchers also with whom we have worked out. So it's a very good thing. Such programs should be there. And in the time of pandemic, it is something flexible. We all have enjoyed it a lot. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, the institution also, and the government also for launching such schemes. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Gangesh Kumar. So I'm very happy to note that even for design engineers, this program was helped you so much. I think this program will definitely help you for your practice also. So for your practice also in field. And so as you said, so you had the opportunity to meet your teacher also here. So thank you very much, Mr. Gangesh Kumar, to share your feelings about this particular area.
Good afternoon, ma'am. This is Nitesh Kumar from Vaishali, Bihar, PMC engineer of company RDCSPL. Ma'am, I want to share all this session has been very valuable, highly informative, and all the speakers has been very skilled, and all the session was so important that I felt equally engaged in all the sessions. And I belong from industry, so I have asked some question from related to my industry. So they have given very satisfactory answer. So I would like to thank all the speakers for their valuable knowledge and sharing. And I would like to thank all your team in Kumta Madam, Ruby Ma'am, and all the team of SBC for organizing such a valuable and wonderful FDP. And I also thank AICT Atal for taking such an wonderful initiative in such pandemic to enhancing our knowledge. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Jitesh Kumar. You made a lot of sessions interactive through your questions. So you have been so interactive throughout the FDP program. So thank you for that, and thank you for sharing your feedback as well.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Chetan, working assistant professor in Department of Civil Engineering in Vidyavardhaka College of Engineering, Mysore. So I'm also one of the participants in this Atal workshop. So I've attended all the sessions except last session. So I was at a class during that time. So I was about to finish the quiz, including the feedback, when it was around only 5 minutes left, but I have done my best. But throughout the organizing of the FTP and talking about the coordinators, it was very well organized, especially Kumuda ma'am and one more ma'am. So it was wonderful. And regarding the resource person, the knowledge shared was to the peak, and it was very well, and it was interesting. We hope to see more numbers during the upcoming days. Thank you so much.
Chetan, thank you.
Hello, ma'am. Here is Sayyid Imaduddin,
yes,
from Jamia Millia Islamia, New Delhi. I'm pursuing PhD from the department, and my field is same as earthquake engineering, especially in the structural dynamics and performance-based analysis. So it was really an immense pleasure for me to take such knowledgeable FDP. And few things I haven't been known very clearly, especially the retrofit area, which is always a mitigation part for earthquake engineers. So it was a really very nice interaction regarding this retrofitting and all those, and liquefaction as well. So it was a very nice experience for me to be in this FDP. Thank you, ma'am, for your, and for AICT as well, for its great initiative regarding earthquake engineering, because there's quite a scarcity, as you told earlier, that there's quite a scarcity of the expertise in the field of earthquake engineering especially. So it was really a very boon for me to join this FDP. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Sayed. And I think you've also asked many questions to the speakers to clarify your doubts and made these sessions interactive one. So thank you so much for your So I think we have the participants from all parts of India for this particular FDP program. So if I receive the feedback from the participants from different parts, I think I'll be so happy to hear from you.
Yeah, good afternoon all. My name is Meeta Verma and I'm speaking from Jabalpur. It's in Madhya Pradesh and I'm speaking from St. Aloysius Institute of Technology. I'm working here as head of the department, civil engineering. The main reason why I got interested in this workshop was that in eighth semester we have one practical course for BTech students, earthquake resistant design. Okay, so apart from, going through the books and all that, I thought it is at the exact time when we are, in the examination and practicals are yet to begin like that, so I can prepare, something for this, because this is such kind of subject that not many of the faculty we get, interested to teach this. Yes, so that was the first reason why I got interested. And it was wonderful session. Really, I appreciate, even the small things I would just like to point out. Like when you dispatch the program schedule, it was with Google link. So that was, amazing thing that you have done. And it not only, make the participant at ease. Yeah, okay, I know the link and I can join, and I should be prompt enough to do the things. And I'm really thankful to you that in one, two sessions I was, for some emergency kind of work, important meeting. And I'm really thankful and grateful that you considered this also. Apart from this, especially, I would, like to emphasize that our regular topics, okay, on liquefaction, on steel structures and infill masonry, compact masonry, like that. The session which, truly motivated me was by Professor Renuka, the mental and emotional development. It is really a very good topic and not many think on this line. And maybe we as teachers should be concerned about it. Yeah, and effect on heritage structures also was wonderfully done today by Professor Hina Gupta. We all knew that, heritage structures kya hote hain and what is, but in what prospect we must, view a heritage structure from a civil engineering point of view also, based on earthquake. So that was really wonderful. I really appreciate the entire effort taken by SVCE in organizing, in fulfilling the needs of this type of courses. And it was very well organized. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, Professor Meeta Verma, for your most encouraging words. So definitely, we'll do much better and better. So in our forthcoming programs also. So thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm Ramakrishnan, ma'am,
from Sri
Krishna College of Engineering and Technology. I learned many things from this 5 days FTP program. The knowledge gained from this FTP is definitely useful to my teaching career as well as to my student community. And also the subject earthquake engineering is most interesting, and it expressed the each of the experts are dealing very, very good manner to easily understand everything. I express my heartfelt thank to the organizers from SVCE for conducting such a wonderful event. In this pandemic time, the 1 week is gone. It's very simply. It's a very great effort by SVCE is arranging this research person from various reputed institutions. Thank you a lot, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you very much. And I should say one thing here, I should thank God Almighty also, because so whenever a program is arranged, especially this the 5 days program or 1 week program or something like this, so definitely we may expect some few changes in the schedule in terms of there may be some change in the resource persons or something like that. But fortunately, so none of those things happened in this particular FDP. So all the resource persons, they have attended all the sessions as per their schedule. So no change in the schedule, no change in the resource person, etc. So everything so went on well, so as per the schedule. So definitely I must thank God Almighty for that.
Yes, ma'am, very true. Thank you.
So you're free to speak. So suppose if you have something to express, so you can just
Yeah, good afternoon, madam.
Yeah, good afternoon, Muthukumar, sir.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. It's from SRM Institute, nearby institute. Just one thing I'd like to emphasize, especially on quoting an organization, the wonderful organization, I think your team and your institute can one step ahead. You can conduct a national level conference or international conference, just like you can go ahead. That's my request.
Yeah, sir, definitely. So if you're planning it from the, during the next academic year, so definitely we're going to conduct a conference. So with all your support, so definitely.
Yes, ma'am. That's a capacity you have, just what I emphasize.
Yeah, thank you.
So gathering a resource person and then organizing in such a wonderful manner is a good.
Yeah, thank you.
That's a madam. That's a, thank you.
Okay. So thank you, Mr. Sri Aditya, so for your feedback in the chat box. So thank you so much. And thank you, Ms. Anusha also. I think she's the participant. She has got registration in the last minute, I hope so. Ms. Anusha. Yes. Thank you, Ms. Anusha, for your feedback. Yes. Thank you, Mr. Raghunathan, for your feedback. And I think you have a lot of questions regarding the attendance as well as the assessment marks. So don't worry, so because the attendance, actually I'm in the process of entering the attendance of all the participants through my login. And also the assessment test marks also, so I'll before this evening I'll try to post the assessment test marks in the ATEL portal. So you can see your marks through the portal itself, okay? So don't worry about the assessment test and everything. So it is just, if you have learned something from this FDP, definitely we're very happy. So don't worry about all those things, your marks, whatever the marks you are scoring in the assessment test. So everything will be updated before this evening. Yeah, thank you, Mr. Vignesh.
Good afternoon, respected program coordinator and participants. Myself, Murli, from SSIT Tumkur.
Good afternoon, Professor. Yeah, we are hearing you, Dr.
Okay, thank you. Firstly, I will congratulate SVC College and Madam for getting a sanction is Atal FDP program, and also for successful completion of this program. I am a student of Katta sir and also Mandira Tegde sir. When I saw their name in brochure and also with many faculties from IITs and various research center, I decided that this program going to be very successful. As I thought, this is a great successful, and it is a well organized program. For that, I can understand what much of a pain from we will bear that too. We are conducting from home. As a coordinator, if we conducting from home, there will be a lot of difficulties. Apart from that, it's a great successful completion. For that, once again, I will congratulate Kumuda Madam and also Ruby Ferry. Thank you, Madam, for giving an opportunity to participate in this event. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you, Murlidhar sir. As you said, Dr. M. N. Hegde sir helped me a lot, even for fixing the sessions. He said, plan like this, you can have the session like this. So in that way, he helped me a lot in fixing the sessions and also the sequencing of the sessions. So he gave a lot of tips to me. So thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
So very happy to see a lot of feedback through the chat box. So Anand Kumar Diwari, Mr. Anand Kumar Diwari, Mr. Rashid Kumar Makwana, Mr. Haridat, Mr. Vinayak, Mr. Jitesh Kumar, Ms. Deepthi, Mr. M. Durga Prasanna, Ms. Anuja. Yes, sir. So thank you for sharing these sessions. Yes. So we have shared all the materials shared by the resource person. So as you know very well, so it is the discretion of the, mentioned earlier by me, it's the discretion of the resource persons to share the resource material, source material. So few of them have shared their resource material and also they have shared the assessment questions also. And so few speakers, so they were a little bit hesitant to share their PPT. So we have not shared, we are not in a position to share those lecture materials with you. So whatever materials shared by the resource person, so we have passed on to all the participants through the Google Classroom. So thank you, everyone. So thank you, Abdul Bari. Thank you, Mrs. Vallabhi. Thank you, Mrs. Helen Shanti Madam. Thank you, Mr. Jeevanesan, Nathika Nair. It's a lot of participants that are giving their feedback. And please log in your Atal portal and please complete your feedback also. Okay, so because once if you complete all the formalities only from your side, so you'll receive the certificate from the Atal. So from your side, you have to complete your feedback. So from our side, so we have to complete the entry of the assessment test marks and also the attendance. So that will be completing before today evening. When will we receive certificate? I think some participants who have already attended this Atal FPP can share their experience on receiving certificates. I think Dr. Basant Babu is here. Yeah, Basant Babu sir, can you please share when you'll be receiving the certificate?
Ma'am, it will be delivered after the 1 working day.
Okay.
So after finishing all the formalities, like you have to enter the all the marks.
Yes. Okay.
The coordinator after filling entering all the marks and the attendance, and also the feedback has to be submitted by the participants in the portal. So after completing only, they will receive the certificate after 1 working day. For example, if you upload your marks and attendance today evening, we may receive the certificate on Monday.
Okay. Thank you.
There may be a holiday tomorrow, Saturday.
Yes. Okay.
Last, another PP I received on Monday.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Basant Babu sir. He is also my PhD research scholar. He has completed his PhD under my guidance. So thank you, Dr. Basant Babu, for registering this program.
Thank you, madam. So I enjoyed all the sessions, ma'am. It was very informative and live sessions. Especially, I want to say that Dr. Renu Devi madam's session was very wonderful, even though it is apart from the topics of the week.
So thanks to Attel also, because they have mentioned specifically to arrange at least one session of that kind.
Yes.
So apart from the technical sessions, so they have given the guidelines to arrange at least one session of that kind. So thanks to Dr. Renuka Devi. Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, if there are no other points to discuss, I think we can close this particular feedback and valedictory session. So if you have any clarifications further on this, so you can just unmute yourself and you can raise. Otherwise, so your WhatsApp group will be live till all the participants are receiving your certificates. Okay, so if you have any queries or doubts related to that, you can just post whatever queries you have in the WhatsApp group. Okay, so once the certificate is received by all the participants, we can resolve that particular WhatsApp group. Okay. Ruby madam, if you want to share some few words about this, so you can share.
Yes, ma'am. So I thank you, ma'am, first of all, for giving me the opportunity to be a part of this. So it's a wonderful experience, and it was very good interacting with all, and it's a very big learning experience in conducting the program. And like everybody said, wonderful speakers from very eminent speakers. So the sessions also were very nice. Thank you, ma'am. And thank you all the participants for being patient and cooperating. Thank you.
So thank you all. So thank you all the participants and resource persons. So thank you very much. So even I can see large number of participants for this feedback and valedictory session. So thank you for your presence today. So in this pandemic situation, definitely we are facing a lot of difficulties, because as teachers, so we have a lot of responsibilities. So we are taking online classes. Apart from that, so there are a lot of issues also personally, so from the personal side. So we are facing a lot of problems in this pandemic situation. But in spite of that, so we were able to make it up, so all the participants. So I hope we have done justice. So thank you all.